Vortex, and actually it was pretty decent. One of my favorite, probably more favorite hero loopers I've been on.